Well, here we go. Climax of the competition with her song to win. It's the overs, so for the final time, Sharon, we are over to you.
Okay, get ready for this, guys. It's the wonderful Saara Aalto.
Saara!
When I auditioned to The X Factor, I never, ever expected to be in the final. In my first audition, there was a lot of pressure for me. I just felt like it was my last chance to prove that I can make it. I was just so afraid that I would hear no.
I feel grateful that I got to witness that.
For the first time, I felt like I was in the right place. For the rest of my life, I will remember Chandelier as their song, which changed my life.
You're going to be staying with me.
Am I?
Yes!
Am I?
Welcome to the show!
I thought that was the opportunity that I had been waiting for my whole life. But I was in the bottom two for the first 2 weeks. Knowing that people didn't vote for me, I was like, how can I do this? I didn't want to give up, I just didn't want to give up. And it worked.
Saara!
You've seen my face, you've seen it. I've been like, people voted for me. I've been so grateful every Sunday. I've gotten so much support from people that I never had before. For the first time, I felt like maybe I could be the singer that I always wanted to be. Yeah. I have to let people see how much I want to win. This is my life, and this is my last chance.
Saara Aalto!
I searched my soul. I had nowhere to turn. I had nowhere to go. The side of my dream. Thought it would be the end of me. I'd never make it through. I had no hope to hold on to. I thought I would break. I didn't know my own strength. And I crashed down and I tumbled. But I did not crumble. I got through.
My
potential to be a global superstar. That's what this show can do for you. And you came in as the underdog, the wild card. But you worked harder than any other contestant on this show. You were born to sing. You know, I think the Finn could win. Yes.
Saara, when we first saw you audition, I knew we found someone so special. And even though I was your wild card pick, this woman right here next to me couldn't have been the best, you couldn't have a better mentor. I know how hard she fought for you behind the scenes, keeping the integrity, always wanting you to be at your best, always. So she is the best mentor. You couldn't have a better mentor. And last but not least, not only do you have like a voice out of the stratosphere, you make me smile. And you're still smiling. Thank you.
I want to say something first of all, Saara. I want to say congratulations to you two, because this is what mentoring is all about. You know what, Saara? I think I know your story, a little bit of it, which is that you have tried and tried and tried, and for whatever reason, with a talent like yours, it hasn't worked out, which is why I feel privileged that you came over to the UK, came on this show. You've been a total delight from day one. And I like the fact that this show is open to anyone. We've never had anyone win from another country. I would feel privileged that you would be our first non-UK winner. Because that's what life's all about. You know, it's about people.
This show has ever had. You two are great artists. You both deserve to be here. There's one thing I know, that no matter what the outcome is of this show tonight, you gave it all and you left it right there on that stage.
Thank you, Mrs. O. Saara, you are shaking. That's the last performance, competitive performance you're gonna do for us. What's going through your head?
Well, the song kind of like said it all. Like, I didn't know I had all of this inside of me, and you guys, the audience, the judges, the love and the support that I got from you just, you know, made me blossom, and I'm just so grateful that I found my home here. Thank you so much.
All right, thank you. Matt and Ryland have transported themselves to Saara supporters. Let's hear from them.
Yeah, that's right, Dermot. We have Amira, Saara's mum and dad, Marcus and Tanya. Marcus, what do you want to say to your daughter?
Need help! Woo!
I'm told that means they're proud of her. Matt, who you got?
Saara's sister, Suvi. What do you want to say to Saara?
Saara, I love you so much. You're so in love.
So, so proud. Good luck, Saara.
Good luck, Saara.
Well, the support of Saara's friends and family has obviously been invaluable all the long way from home. Here on The X Factor, here's some messages from the nearest and dearest.
Saara, mä oon niin onnellinen sun puolesta. Sä pääsit vihdoinkin toteuttamaan unelmiasi.
Saara, I look up to you so much. And we're all so proud of you. We love you.
On upeeta nähdä, miten koko Suomi nyt tukee sua, on sun takana ja ylpeä sinusta.
Saara, I love you so much. You're my soulmate. Whatever happens this evening, I'm always going to be there for you. And I'm so proud of you.
Sä tulet menestymään. Varmasti.
Siitä vaan. Me rakastamme sinua. Voi hyvin. Musta nukkuu myös vähän.
Saara, you are in all our hearts. We truly love you.
We love you.
We love you.
Saara, I know we're your adopted family here, but what do you want to say to your family? She loves it here. The vote is open for a short while longer, and a number is on the screen now, as well as the number 2 vote format. For now, give it up one last time for Saara.